Let's make a red and black shot. In a 1 ounce shot glass, add 15 ml half an ounce of grenadine and then carefully layer 15 ml half an ounce of coffee liqueur. That's it, enjoy. Cheers.